Xvarts. What are they doing to this cow? You guys leave that cow alone. Oh, we got a farmhouse over here? Agni Manny Necklace, Skull of Chromatic Orb.
What?
Stuff.
For us, give us victory!
Go for the eyes, fool! Go for the eyes!
They're attacking the cow. Why are they attacking the cow? It looked like it while we were attacking them. I don't have any sleep spells left, otherwise I'd just cast it. Take them all out. Is this Holric in the middle of everything?
Go for the eyes, boo! Go for the eyes! Rask!
You have to help me! Them Xvarts are after my cows again! What do you think we're doing? Let's see if we can save the cow. I don't know. There we got it. This one's coming after us now. Cow remains alive.
Yes?
Yes. Lynx eye gem. A jasper gem.
Fine.
Hello, good sir. Thanks for saving Arabelle here. Ever since them Xvarts and their kobold kin swarmed the mines at Nashkel, they've been making attacks like that more and more often. If someone like yourself could get to the bottom of that, all of us trying to make an honest living out here sure would be grateful.
Good on you if you saved the day.
Oh, yeah. It appears that Xvarts have been making regular raids on the livestock around Nashkel. They must be operating from a base nearby, but where exactly, I cannot be sure. All right. Oh, that is a journal? Oh. I thought this was... I mean, I thought this... This is quest. I thought it was a journal. Alright, that's a journal. Alright.
This group shows promise exceptional.
Yeah, we've got our reputation up. Reputation heroic. 17 now. Sweet. This house looks abandoned. Well, let's check it out. If we can.
Camaraderie, adventure, and steel.
Why
on
me?
Steel. The stuff of legend, right, Boo?
Well, it looks abandoned, but is it? It's not abandoned. I mean, well. If it's on the guy's farmland, I guess it's... He decided to leave it like that? I don't know. Always works.
Always reminds me of crazy
I love when he says that.
Tempest, give us victory!
Now, what are you using? Why are you switched to... Because I gave him arrows. Never mind. I know why. Let's cure that. So we really can't get in here at all. I would like to go inside. Apparently not. Alright. Let's finish exploring all this stuff in the middle here. Thank you. So I wonder if there's a Xvart base in the middle of all this that we will uncover any second. Well, there's some people here. Eoin? I guess it's Eoin. It wouldn't be a lowercase L. Eoin Galchob Hair. There was a toll for passing this way, friends, and it happens to be your life. Are you willing to part with it? That's a stupid question. Take my life if you will, but I warn you now, make one move and your own is forfeit. Then let these subtle games begin. Fire, comrades, and let us be richer for their folly. That was my folly. You said you weren't going to kill us. We're just going to let you. Alright, so we got Eoin here, Billy, and Dribbin. Dribbin going after Kagan. Oh my. You got something coming, pal. Just you wait, Billy says. It attacks Minsk. Billy dies. Took 11 missile damage from Billy. Well, he must have taken some more damage as well. No? Maybe not. Critical hit averted. So did Dribbin also attack Minsk? I am not sure.
Go for the eyes!
Alright, good. This guy's almost dead. Ooh, chunks! Scare are you guys?
Proud to stand among such strong warriors.
Awesome. What is this, chainmail?
You point. I punch.
Forget who was carrying the bandit scalps.
What is it?
It's a water star gem and a star diopside gem.
A simple matter.
All right.
Ooh. Aquamarine gem? I don't remember seeing these. Of course, I know what it is in real life. Aquamarine is a hard, transparent form of beryl, blue-green in color. These sought-after gems are found primarily in the barbarian tribes that roam the northern tundra. I take. No, I can't take anymore. We could sell these splint mails, maybe. For more than a couple gold apiece, I hope. Okay, Dinah here, Adam. And these are just arrow plus ones. Brandon can hold on to that. And that's it. We're gonna need bullets soon. Oh, these are bullet plus ones. I don't want to be using that, necessarily. Has she been using them? You know, I saw it in her inventory, and without knowing, they look just like regular bullets. I should make them like a different color or something. Easier to tell them apart. Okay.
Why me?
Tempted to rest, but we don't have too much left to go, and we've been finding a lot of easy things here. I can show this is like not a dungeon over here, a cave or something. Damn, it's on the other side. Can we cross? No. We were over here, so let's go back here. Oh, there's some kind of lake or something. Pond. Bolts. For the love of money.
Money.
Why not?
For us. Give us victory.
Died so quickly that the combat music just could not keep up. Well, here we go. Another Ogrelon, I'm sure, and friends.
Time for some time for some fun.
I don't have any sleep spells.
They wish my ear.
Shouldn't have sleep spells, are they? Could throw a fireball at them. Careful not to hit the front row here. I went too far. It didn't hit anybody. We're okay though. Well, actually.
By Temple Shield.
Silver ring. Why is Dinah here? Yeah, because she was casting her spell, and I keep having him do that.
I need an owl.
Have an ogre line instead. It's not quite as tasty.
Menial tasks.
Sure.
Nice. South end here. More kobolds.
Name.
Oh, there's some guy standing over there. Sprat? Sprats are those little mischievous little monkey type chipmunk things that you see in the outer worlds. Gem. Hey!
Such menial tasks.
Sprat. Okay over there, Sprat?
Yeah, mate.
No time. On the run with info. Off to Arm to report of things most dire indeed. Bandit raids increasing, iron ore depleting, and everyone is up in arms about their lack of arms. No wonder relations are strained to the brink. On my way, I am to Am. Alright, well, get over there. Didn't look like you were making a lot of progress. Yeah, he's got some... We're picking up arrows now quicker than we can fire them.
I don't want to talk. Why me?
I don't know, Kagan. Just, that's the way life is. What is that over there? Look at that. Huh. A random water opal. Water opal is a colorless clear opal with a play of color. It is rare and valuable in the realms where it is used in scrying devices. Sweet.
Well. Fine.
All right.
Yes? A simple matter.
I wonder how much we can sell it for.
What is it?
It's a water opal. So, I've explored everything.
Camaraderie. Adventure.
All right.
Steel on steel. The stuff of legend. Right, Boo?
Squeak. So I say we head back to, I guess, Baragost. We'll sell this stuff, identify the sword. That's the only thing we have to identify, I think. Yeah.
Why me? Sure.
So we are here. That's Mutamin's Garden. I guess we'll go there next. And then we've got the Lighthouse Dungeon and Ulcaster. Not necessarily in that order. And Durlak's Tower later.
You have been waylaid by enemies and must defend yourself.
Wild dogs.
Go for the ice, Boo! Go for the ice! Rusk!
I know these dogs have no money.
For the love of money. Sure.
They almost sound like the dogs barking. I hit something on the map that I didn't mean to. I meant to go to Paragost.
Why me?
I am proud to stand among such strong warriors.
You sound very happy. Okay.
All right.
You want some whiskey?
Yeah, let's rest first. Oh, it's just a two-handed sword plus one. There's gonna be something special that we had to specifically identify it.
Such menial tasks.
Let's see what he'll buy. What's he doing with that random IOL gem? He's got some gems he's been holding on to. Trying to make out on us? Sell that for yourself? 40, 40, and 22 for the chainmail split meal. We gotta turn in these bandit scalps. And there's something about the bandit scalps I gotta tell you guys. I don't know what I'm doing.
Such menial tasks.
Well, she's got one as well. He won't buy the sword, right?
What? A
you
simple matter?
Whiskey?
No. Oh, we've got these gems, that's right. Ironic how we pick these up from these brutes who can't use them. It's like, why exactly? They like the way they look or something? Alright. The Water Star Gem is 40. Huh. It's not that valuable. Unless this guy is ripping us off. Oh, this, maybe it's the Water Opal. Yeah, the Water Opal is 175. It's more expensive than anything else, but still. I'm underwhelmed
by the, someone else.
By the price.
Sure. All right.
How is it? That's in the morning. So we can go to Silver Shields. No, Thunderhammer. Thunderhammer Smithy. Let's sell this. Now, as far as the bandit scalps, that tavern song, when I go in there, is claimed by somebody. I forget the name. I ended up, you know, getting a hold of them, emailing them, and, you know, it's a tavern song, and sure, it was created by that person, and they're, you know, out for that person's best interest, so they, whenever I walk into the tavern, they take, you know, revenue from, they take the ad revenue, which is fine, it's not gonna be a lot anyway. But the guy, yeah, it's just, yeah, this kind of ID system was made so that someone plays a song, right, and it's to stop them from, like, well, I won't buy the MP3, I won't buy the CD, I'll listen to it on YouTube whenever I want to listen to it. So, then they're basically taking the money away from the record company, songwriter, performer, whatever. But this is a video of, like, not even the entire song, probably. And it's like some random tavern song. It's not like you're gonna drive around in your car and blast it, you know. I mean, you could if you wanted to. I'll read that in a second. But it's just ridiculous, and I'm talking over it. So I'm obviously not, you know, they shouldn't be taking, it's a transformative work. It's me talking over it. But the guy said, was like, oh, it'll only be a transformative work. I mean, he was more polite than that. He said it was only be a transformative work if you were doing a review or something. I'm like, no, that's not true. This is commentary. And I don't have to be talking about the song specifically. And he also said, well, there's no way to share revenue on YouTube. And there actually is. But I didn't bother writing him back, so I challenged it twice, which I've never done because I figured it's so ridiculous. If somebody manually looked at it, they'd be like, oh, yeah, we shouldn't be taking the ad revenue from this. It's just, it's in the game. And she's talking over it. And the person would not see reason. So I'm not going to have that in when I go to get the bandit scalp. It's probably going to play in other taverns too. I just don't know which ones. So, I know it when I hear it, but I'll turn in my bandit scalps, and they're 50 gold each, so it's not going to be any, like, real surprise to anybody. I'll probably just do that off screen after I conclude this episode. Branwyn says, it's truly a wonderful sight to see you in combat, Minsk. You humble the rest of our companions with the courage with which you plunge into the fray. I heartily approve. Yes, Minsk is good at plunging, and I had wondered when someone would notice. Besides Boo, I mean. It is hard not to notice that Minsk is a good plunger when you are so near his muscular muscles all the time, after all. Oh, I'm sure. Perhaps you could use those muscles of yours to impress me in other ways sometime, Oh, Branwyn. Other ways? Oh, yes, certainly. Minsk is always up for a brisk game of thumb war. Back in Rashomon, he was regional champion for a whole week, and that was without Boo's coaching. I'm afraid you're barking up the wrong tree here, Branwyn. That's not what I... Oh, never mind, Minsk. Barking up the wrong tree.
A simple matter.
Alright, buy this sword from us. Thank you. Anything else you might buy that the innkeeper didn't? That's it. All right.
All right. Do-gooders always make me wanna vomit.
Oh, right. I think he doesn't like if we get up of a certain... What do you call it? Reputation. I don't know what it is, but...
All right.
He is... evil? Was he neutral evil? It's in the Jovial Juggler. Yeah, that's where that song plays. And Lawful Evil. Yeah, so if we get too high, because we're heroic now, he might leave us. And I'll miss him dearly, but what can you do? Maybe I should start taking some of these potions back. He has a lot of them, and I'm the one with the potion thing. Potion case. Potion of freedom, power, frost giant strength. I mean, these are ones you can use. Magic protection, fire giant strength. I can just give her that. Alright. So off screen, I will turn in my bandit scalps and then we'll be off to the next area, which I guess... I might check out Mutemin's garden next, if I'm saying that right. All we need is potion of protection from petrification. I mean spells. So I have to go memorize them as well. As long as we're protected from petrification, which lasts a certain amount of time. I don't know what it looks like. There. It lasts for an hour. Might just go, yeah, sell the bandit scalps, memorize them, and then go check that area out, because if they can't petrify us, then that'll be great. And so, she knows them as well. Diana here, so we'll each memorize three. Maybe four each, just in case it runs out. I mean, an hour game time is pretty quick, I think. I'll probably just leave the area, rest, and come back. But just in case, you know, we want someone to be able to unparalyze people. Alright, so thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.